Hi friends, today we'll see how to rename an Android app. Many had asked how to rename an app in Android. So there is a three-step process. One is to download app cloner app. Second is to clone an existing app that you want to rename with the new name. And third is to uninstall both the app cloner and the old version of the app. So you will be left with the renamed version at the end. So we'll see it how. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe so that you can see more such useful tips and tricks. And watch the video till the end so you know how to do it properly. First, you have to download app cloner. For that, go to Google search. Search for app cloner free download. So don't click on any of these at the top. It all don't work. Directly go to appcloner.app website. So we'll do that. Click on this and download this APK. I'll install it now. Now we have the app cloner and we have another app called remote audio recorder. So what this app does allows user to record audio remotely from another mobile and view it online. Now if I want to rename our remote audio recorder app to health app, to do that click on app cloner. And select the app that you want to rename. So first it's showing first, I'll tap on it. And here is an option to rename. So click on the edit button and click on the new name that you want to give it to app. It could be health or settings or whatever you want. Click on OK. You can even create number of clones of this app. You can have 5-6 if you want, but right now our one is enough for us. You can even change the icon, but for that you have to pay. It's not available in the free version. And it's hardly around 200 rupees. That's $2.50. So you can, if you want, you can do that as well. But right now we'll just change the name. And we click on this clone button. It's cloning now, it will hardly take few seconds. That's it, it's done. We can proceed with installation of this new cloned app called Health. So to allow app cloner to install new app. So it's asking us to install the Health app which we just created. It's done, we will launch it and see if it works. On accept, I'll register. I'll go to website and create. I'll just initiate a 20-second audio remotely. So you see that we have a notification health is running in background. That means it's working. We will get a new audio after 20 seconds. As simple as that, guys. So you have the new version here, and you have the old version and app cloner. So if you want, you can uninstall these two apps. So now you are left with only health app. It will be showing health even in settings. Everywhere it will show the same name. You can hide the icon if the app provides hide icon feature as well. So that's it, guys. Hope you liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe for more such useful tips and tricks on this channel. We will see in another video how to clone WhatsApp and use it as two separate WhatsApp messenger. If you have a dual SIM, you can use two version and chat with friends as if it's two different mobile. See you soon. Till then, have a nice time.